baby, my heart can still feel as hard at 23.
Hey, I'm Ed Sheeran, and I'm just about to go into the studio and surprise Rafa, who's fantastic.
As much as we've been kept apart during lockdown, it's also brought a lot of us closer together. We have here with us in the studio two heart listeners, Rafa, who's 10, and his granddad, Norman. How important was it when you weren't feeling very well to be able to communicate, you know, with Rafa on the Zoom calls?
Very important, yeah. My grandchildren mean so much to me. They're a major part of my life. So to have communication from them was lovely.
How special is he?
Very, very, very special.
Well, look.
And of course, we had the good news, Norman, that you're actually in remission because it was cancer you were suffering from.
That's right.
Lockdown's nearly over, so it's all looking really positive.
All looking great, thank you very much.
Yeah. Rafa, I was hoping, because I know that you've brought your guitar in with you today.
Yep.
And I was hoping whether we could maybe hear one of the songs that you would play to Grandad on Zoom. Would you be able to do that for us?
Yep, sure.
What would you do for us?
I've got two. I've got Afterglow and I've got Thinking Out Loud.
Ed Sheeran's your favourite,
yeah.
Is it? All right, well, listen, I can't wait for this. I've been looking forward to this all morning. Rafa, why don't you grab your guitar, but pop yourself over in the corner, and then we will hear you play some Ed Sheeran for us. Will you do that?
Yep.
Will you introduce, because you know how, like, on the radio you have to introduce the songs. Will you introduce your song for us?
Yep.
Go on, then.
This is Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran.
Oh, beautiful. Off you go, Rafa.
When your legs don't work that they used to before. When your mouth still remember the taste of my love. When your eyes still smile from your cheeks. And darling, I will be loving you till we're 70.
Baby, my heart can still feel as hard at 23. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. For me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. Baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud. Baby, we found love right where we are. Baby, we found love right where we are. We found love right
where we are.
Hey.
How are you
doing, man?
Oh my god!
That was so good.
That was
amazing.
Like a couple of months.
So good, man. How old are you?
10.
Yeah, I didn't start guitar till I was 11, so you're like way ahead of me. Way ahead of me. That's so good,
I
man.
Just can't believe how unfazed you were. I would have collapsed if that was me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ed Sheeran,
everybody. That was so fantastic. So, have you learned lots of my songs then?
Yeah.
Amazing. What's your, is this your favourite one to play?
Yeah, and Afterglow.
An Afterglow, cool, new one. I love that. Brilliant. But you can be. This could be your career easily. You just keep doing this again and again and again, and like, yeah. You should start writing songs as well, man. You've got a great voice.
Thank you.
Really good.
Rafa, tell me what was going through your mind when the door opened and then Ed came in.
Unbelievable.
What?
Have you got anything you'd like to? Because you said he's your hero. I put you
he
on the spot.
He can't even remember his name at this
point. Exactly. Rafa, if you get me your address, I'll send you one of my guitars, and you can use that. If you want me to sign that one at the end, and then you can have two, and yeah, decide which one.
Lovely meeting you. See you on stage in 10 years. Love, Ed.
This is Heart.